If I could choose the perfect kids book for kids age, say, 8 to 12 to read this summer, it would be this book.